For a whole year, they have been waiting for a chance at redemption.
This is a special time here at LaGrange College for the basketball program.
A group of players committed to a common goal.
I believe the biggest difference in this year's team and last year's team is the want to be at practice, the want to get better.
You're part of a special team, okay? You have to believe in that. We've already done things here at LaGrange College that have never been done before.
All with the shared passion of excellence. This winter, the Panthers are determined to establish themselves as the best men's basketball team in the conference. Road to Redemption, presented by Primetime Sports. After failing to overcome a season of better than 5 wins in GSAC Conference contenders, LaGrange College decided to hire longtime assistant coach of Maryville College, Coach Kendall Wallace, in hopes of turning the basketball program in LaGrange around.
How do you feel about leaving a very successful program at Maryville, where you've won 5 GSAC championships and had 5 NCAA national tournament appearances, and becoming the head coach at LaGrange College, where basketball hasn't been the best?
Well, you know, I feel actually great about it. It was a good transition for me and my family. Maryville has had a long tradition of success in basketball-wise, and yes, I was a part of that while a player and a coach there. But as all young men and adults grow up and they try to transform themselves into leaders and role models for the community, I felt like that. You know, that was the next step that I needed to take in my career as a basketball coach, and just being able to have the opportunity here at LaGrange College has been very exciting for me, and has been a good transition, good change for me from Maryville College.
We go up and beat Maryville at Maryville. That'll be a defining moment for you. That'll be a defining moment for us, for this program. It will help us go and reach new heights, not only in this program, but with you and your life. And that's the moments we're looking for, the ones that extend you, the ones that make you a better person, that make your experience great. The ones that you can take from this opportunity here with athletics and take it on to the rest of your life.
The team began their journey together in the month of November in 2011 in the Mariotti Gym, where all of their home games will be decided. Season began, they started to play hard-nosed teams, starting with Troy University, who was competing at a Division I level. Then came the ranked Division III opponents, Hampton Sydney, Emory University, and Birmingham Southern. Even though they lost all 4 battles by a close margin, they continued to get better. It is time for conference play, and everyone is 0-0 But one team has had a very hard schedule in the beginning of the season to get themselves prepared. The LaGrange Panthers. The first night was up against the Piedmont Lions, who were currently 3-8 overall.
With the win over Piedmont, do you think we're sending a message to the other teams in the conference?
Yeah, I feel like that was a big win for us. You know, the first game in the GSAC gives us some momentum going into Huntington.
As they tamed the Lions, the next task was Covenant, who gave LaGrange a hard time in the first half, but began to pull away and end the game with a 77-66 victory. Now that their confidence level begins to rise, so does their level of play. Now that the Panthers are 2-0 in conference play, they are currently the number one team in the GSAC, but the next game will determine if they're really ready to redeem themselves.
Now that you're 2-0, how does it feel to be the only undefeated team in the GSAC Conference?
2-0, it feels great to be 2-0 right now. The GSAC, I think we're making a big statement. We're telling everybody that we came to play this year. Only thing, we just need to keep our heads up. I mean, we got to stay focused. I mean, 2-0 is not our only goal this season, so we want to continue that throughout the season and see how far we can get.
They got the defending GSAC champions, Huntington Hawks. As practice continued to get more intense throughout the day, it seemed they were getting much better and looked ready for the defending GSAC champs. Practice is over, but the Panthers carried over the same intensity from practice to the game. The Panthers came out extremely hard and ready to prove that they are the best team in the conference. As the buzzer sounded, the final score was 90-68. Panthers win. Next on schedule is the coach's former school, Maryville Scots. Maryville lost to Huntington, but that won't stop the Panthers from keeping the same intensity from the last game. The Panthers are on a roll. Can anyone stop them? Find out next time on Road to Redemption.